as the medium of communicating with the indigenous people. It will be gradually lost. So not only the language will be lost, but that community which embraces the mostly by their own indigenous mother language, they also do not get informed the whole scenario of the world and the society, what is happening here, what should be done, etc. So to save the mother language, to make it exercised by the then governments of different parts, and also run the journalism on the basis of the mother language is very great important thing. So we have to be proud that our journalists also are running the media, are running the papers from their mother language, respective mother language. I want to greet you all which have made the contribution in publishing their medias and conducting the media houses from the mother language. So I again repeat, it's not only the matter of publishing or doing journalism from the mother language, is to save the cultural heritage that we have. So that is also one important part that you are contributing from publishing the mother language journalism. So it is actually a very historical, wonderful event that you have organized here, this international seminar on mother language journalism. I really congratulate to you all and thanks to you all very much for doing this noble job.